Pound dollar. Long-term forecast for the week of December 29th, FXEmpire.com. The pound dollar, as you can see, broke higher after bouncing off of the 1.55 level during the week. We had a pretty negative experience for the week, and as a result, it looks as if we can break down below the bottom of this range, we should then go to the 1.50 handle. Any rally at this point in time should be a selling opportunity, and as a result, we are very bearish still.